Hey, I am Teddy Geiger, and you're on the set of my first music video for my song For You I Will. Oh, I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have. I can't embark into the water. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have. For you I will. For you.
This video is all about Teddy, who he is right now. He is a singer-songwriter that writes all his own stuff. He tracks all his own stuff. In this video, we're gonna see him write and record his song, For You I Will. And then we're gonna show what might have inspired him to write that song. And Teddy seeing this girl, Kristen, playing our lead and trying to reach out to her, but not really being able to. And there's a little bit of Romeo and Juliet.
Hey guys, I'm Kristen, and we're here at the Teddy Geiger video shoot. And I'm playing Teddy's love interest. Oh, I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have. For you,
I will.
My first shot of the day, I'm going to be blending in the stuff downtown. So, I don't know, I like blending into stuff, so I'm pretty happy about that. Goodbye, my fears.
Keep walking in on me.
Hey, we just got out of the van and we just arrived. Right now we're going to the first downtown location.
We're doing a couple gags where we've got Teddy up against environments that he blends into. The idea is that Teddy's very much blending into the background as far as the rest of society is concerned. He feels like he is very much not sticking out to someone like Kristen.
I think camouflaging in the wall. I needed a girl on a home tent who I give the world. Well, that's all right. But it's so hard to decide, yeah. Right now we're going to shoot me walking past Kristen, kind of like the first noticing scene.
Teddy is walking on the street and we're introducing Kristen. This is the first time we're going to see her in the video. We'll stay with Teddy here and then we'll just stay behind him and we'll be with him, right?
Here we go. Everybody ready? And action. I feel so strange, but I guess
that's changed. Hey, look at him, Teddy, look, Teddy, there we go, and cut.
And action!
Look at Teddy.
Oh, there we are. So, we're wrapped out of downtown, we made it, and now we're gonna head back to the basement and finish the performance with Teddy. So we're doing the first shot down in the basement. I kind of walk it with my guitar, sit down, and start to write the song. That becomes For You, I Will.
There's definitely a sense that this is all sort of impromptu, the way he gets, you know, organizes all this. Come into scene here. You're gonna grab your guitar, sit down at the chair,
okay,
and begin. Tonight I'm not afraid to tell you what I feel about you. Oh, I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have. I can't embark into the water. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have. For you I will. For you I will. For you I will.
For you,
and cut.
Cut.
We got it.
Check the gate.
Right here. We're gonna get started with our first setup of the day, which is Teddy and Kristen Cavallari at the coffee shop, and we're pretty much ready to go.
We're about to shoot the first shot. I'm walking on clouds now, and the sky is falling on down. Well, I don't wanna wake up if I'm dreaming. Don't think I'll ever get out of my bed.
So in this scene, Kristen's my girlfriend, obviously, and I'm coming in with her. I'm giving her a piggyback ride, and I set her down and go get some coffee, and then she lingers behind for some reason that I don't know.
Right now, Teddy was singing to me, and he would glance up at me as if I was walking by with all my friends, and that's when I first noticed Teddy.
In this sequence, the kind of in-crowd posse shows up. They've been calling it a posse. They're like the kids who always used to have like the cool lunch tables. There'd be like three lunch tables that they'd like bring together. and they'd like all sit at the cool lunch table, and then there'd be like the random like three groups of kids like scattered throughout.
This is my posse here.
Yeah, we're the posse.
And she's treating me like
dirt.
Like dirt.
Okay, guys, all background and all principals, guys, we're gonna do a little walkthrough. All right, does everybody have an idea of what they're doing?
Everybody ready? And roll playback.
It was a lot of fun. I did a lot of this, which is really awkward for me because it's very unnatural. I did a lot of this.
All right, well, it's time to go to the house party scene. We're gonna be doing a pool party, bunch of sort of grad night type seniors around a pool. And it's not intended to be a party where people are swimming, but it's gonna turn into that. So we're gonna have a lot of people going into the pool with their clothes on. And that's when Kristen's gonna see an opportunity to make a connection with Teddy in the chaos of the pool and where no one quite knows who's who and what's going on. And is this your arm or my arm, or it's just people everywhere.
So we're about to do the party scene where I'm going to be playing, and she's going to be hanging out with her boyfriend.
But I know. And then we all get in the water, and then that's when I pull Teddy under for a kiss.
We're blocking out a master shot right now of the party before everything up until Kristen decides to strip down and pull everybody into the water.
So, everybody is excited and everybody's crazy. I want to get this party.
I'm playing and kind of looking at Kristen and playing and then looking at Kristen and then playing some more. And this is kind of the performance scene before we get in the water and have water fun. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have. I can't fall into the water. I'm gonna muster every ounce of confidence I have. For you, I will. For you.
That was the scene where I had to strip down into my bikini, and that was right before I jumped into the pool. Now we're a little cold, trying to warm up right now.
All right, so we just wrapped up the backyard party scene, and we're moving on to the nice makeout scene now. Remember, not one makeout session, but two. Stay tuned.
Kristen's gonna pull these two in, then I'm gonna say one, two, three. Those three are gonna jump in. After you hear the number three, I'm gonna say posse. At that point, posse, you guys start jumping in. Don't all five jump in at the exact same time.
Jeez, I'm nervous to jump in.
Are you getting nervous before you jump in a pool?
I actually feel like I'm gonna look like an idiot while jumping, because I'm not very good at jumping.
Well, the pool's not too deep, so we're gonna try and get as low as we can. Shoot up at you, fill the frame with a bunch of pretty girls and a bunch of shaking cold boys. Make a music video and go home.
Here we go, background. Roll cameras.
Speed, fake. We're rolling.
Speeding. And action, Kristen.